find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified.
This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
Hold here.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
Go ahead, Commander.
It is about time. Aiden Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come!
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire
Del,
anymore?
Please don't do this.
The
Just
Empire's
do this.
Job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have my
Lower your weapon.
Divines will wreak the death of you. I'm Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. Blast it! Open fire! Droid, slice that. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannon.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial cannons anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
We're coming from the Archive. Should be here any minute. Set up the barricade.
I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. Slice it, droid. Slicing.
Stay in cover!
Moving the flank!
I hope I'm on.
Droid, go!
Blast them!
Walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo links.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Stand your ground!
We're with you, Commander Burns.
open! Suppress those troopers!
On it!
Keep undercover! Another unit inbound!
I see them! Officer spotted!
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
Warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet, Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be? All fighters, begin your attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Whoa! Look out!
I see it. There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Satellite destroyed. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Second satellite is down. This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Thank you.
last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Let's take him. satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Thank you.
Federation, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back. Looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delmeekin.